It's Juvenis.
Go back. I know we'll go. Well, I did.
If you want right, go right for that side. Nigeria, we are blessed. Nigeria is the sixth oil producing country in the world, in case you're a stranger here. What we have, we don't have leaders, we have dealers. Put the camera on. You're like, you talk, you die, you don't talk, you die. So let's talk and die. And if you leave one, there's a fox town, we have president. When Nigeria, they go visit. Everybody is going to London now to see the president. That's the first time in the history of Nigeria. When we get president, don't even talk to the citizen. Before I come, they said to Nadru, call Buhari. And Nigeria, they said, no, it's not possible. How can Nadru call Buhari? Who is Trump? Is Trump God? God, they call pastors, sabi? So people have been way Trump, not a big man. We don't have leaders, we have dealers. People who are there for their own selfish interests. And it's painful to me as a Nigerian to see our youth stranded in hot waters around the world. It's painful. We are too rich to be poor. They pay. We turn Nigeria to a different country. I'm sure going anywhere, travel anywhere in the world, see Nigeria. I was in India. I saw Nigeria. India. India. You see Nigeria there. I see my old friend, classmate, the chap, the he. The maha kaziba he ku he. Dula hai na me sumbu haga ye. Musa he na be higa he. I don't pick no sin, I mean the guy they call. I just say yes, somebody they shout, the he da, the he da, the he da. Now when he come meet me, I say, excuse me, do you understand English? He said, move the he. The guy called look me west, oh boy, don't know me again. Now me na rook him. That's what boy, he said, boy, I also little. If you don't submit the language, you don't go get prepared. That's it. Go to Germany, Germany, travel to Germany, Nigeria, they are there. Travel to France, they are there. Cause you, comment ça va? Ça va bien, merci. Et vous? The next time you mention Europe, please don't add Italy to Europe. Europe, Italy is not Europe. Italy is Africa. Especially those Torino. Whatever, that is far Africa, or East Africa, or North Africa. Go! I went to Padova, I saw white man, or you go, tie rapper. White man, tie rapper, they shout, Esosa! Esosa! Larry! I have to ask my friend, I saw boy, yeah, we did. So by Torino be this God, you see Nigeria that when they are speaking that Italy flowing all those thick ones. Nigeria say there. No man bebe, se vin to re babe, se ma bebe to be, re vin to re se re. Then they don't think you all love me like, oh, I say, what? Then go America. The most amazing part of it is that when you enter America today, any Nigerian can enter today, you cannot differentiate what? Americans and the new one. All of them are your men. How you do this? You know they know just enter. for them. That Nigerian man now, say, if you can speak, if you stay in Italy for 6 months, if you can speak it fluently, $10,000. 6 months, too far. $10,000, that's 4 million. 6 months, you too far. 1 week, they go speak the Italian person. When they went to and they collect the money, they're not going to say, they say, yes, I'm just coming from Nigeria. You said 6 months. No, now, Italy, no. But hey, men Nigeria with a hustle. God with a hustle day and night. That is why when I see Nigeria boy, Nigeria lady, I respect you. It's not easy to leave your hot country to come to a cold country. Easier. Then I take an easier bed. All this glass we ever put for yesterday, they surprise me. This is not our culture to sit down and light candle, no. Why are you trying to fill things? You only put on candle when there is power failure. This is Canada. Never know they take light here. Nigerians, we are not used to this. All this candle have light full year. We are not used to it. We believe in action, not candle. Light candle full everywhere, put candle. The devil of all of them. But this is not our culture. Our home, they look your eye. Or you both, they look your eye. This is Valentine period. People are talking about love. I believe in love. Love is a beautiful thing. Beautiful thing, love. It's a beautiful thing. I love this country, Canada. Cool. When I came in 3 days ago, my broker's blocked. And so I can't even walk up. All my ear blocked. It's not even cold. You want me to die first before you know it's cold? But then you came at the right time. It's not even cold. If you had come like 2 weeks, yeah, they talk with degree. It was many degree after degree or another degree. What you concern me concern degree? Cold they catch me. Man, oh my, that na come to say this bag with the bottle of brothers now what that day. For a very long time, and they asked God, say, what did they this to seed? For the first time, I just noticed, say, my seed freeze. I just reached Calgary, and then they call up, I just see it, and then you're in trouble. I just go microwave it. To make sure, say, the thing bent. Then I told myself, man, you cannot believe in this cold contract will be disturbing. Bro, send money, bro, send money, bro, send money. I used to blame you guys before, but with this, you guys are okay. If you like, don't send. I will not criticize you. Don't send. With this code, my brother, if I take this code, they work. I will not send one pen to Nigeria. Let them do my burial. I'm okay. This is the right time to invite your family member to Europe. Don't bring them. Anybody say, bros, I want to travel. If you bring them summer, the best time to invite them during winter, when the thing is very high. When block, they fall, not even snow. When tick block, they fall, cold. You know that kind of cold when it be safe in the dark. Smoke, could they come out from your mouth, your nose, and your ear. Just invite them, say hello, your visa is ready, you can come to Canada now. I see a lot like this. For airport, poor boy type body. Now they go to the shelter. Prosso. Now they cannot have this. For airport, now they tell you. Now, wow. Prosso, they try you. Now get to this day. I beg, I won't go back. You go say, when I beg this night, when the flight take me go back, I won't go die yet. When you invite them, summer. When they come visit you for summer, you may invite them come, that they will advise you after 3 days. You know, the summer they make you work out freely, even they work out freely. You know, they no cold, not today, they work out freely. After 2 days, now you go call and advise you, bros. I be want to see you. Say, my brothers, you get to buckle up. You're hustling. Like, what happens? What? I used to think that white people, they play law. Like, Nigeria, we know they hold women. It's not our culture. We don't want to hold women. They hold women, they work out. We don't. The only thing we do, we admire. The woman go there front with them back. When they look on the back package, so when they work out, they look with the answer. So, boy. For your man, all you want, they run the commentary. So, man, not the smart thing to do. Say back. But yeah, they hold hands. I used to think it's love. Don't be deceived, it's not love, it's cold. It's not love. Cold, when cold, hold you, you can even hold stranger. Someone you don't even know, you don't hold it. The person said, look at it, I say, leave me, say, oh, thank you. They have heartbreak, they can take their life. It's possible, that's true. With this weather, and you don't have man by your side, Jesus! For this kind of weather, go the entire world, and they wonder how women will be. Women be mad. When we are bosses, we are liquor, we are part, by this thing block. And they wonder, get home, they get inside the red hole. How do you come with us to go inside? I just said, things is that day. This guy cool. Now, wow. Now, me say, me will go microwave my own, and they wonder what I go do with hot water. Jesus. That is what I'm telling the black. Please, especially the Nigerians that copy the whites. When you copy, copy well. When you try to copy the original, make sure your original, your fake is close to your original. Don't copy half and copy well. Copy well. You copy the whites, copy them well. When the white break up in their relationship, they don't take your life. They take their life. They don't. They are not after your life. They take their life, not your life. When they copy and true. When someone break up with you, take your life. They look, but I should talk to another person. She said, I love you. I said, do you know why I love you? I said, no. I said, because of your neck. The wife just said, I love you. Your eyes is sexy. Your nose, you have pointed nose. Who did not say pointed nose before? Nobody will tell you. Oh, but don't keep my career, I'll kill you only. Easier. You have pointed nose. I love you because of your eyes. I love you because you are short. They have reason to love. The lady told me, said, I love you because of your neck. I begin to tell myself, since I did Nigeria, no girl, don't ever tell me, say, Francis, I love you because of your neck. Since when do you both tell me, my brother, even this Canada since I come, I like this, I call it what I come. The whites, they love passionately, from their hearts. That they understand what they call love. Love, they understand it. Nigeria, they see me, Nigeria, and they pray the day when they be saved, the women will have power. Like in UK, where women have power. Women have the power to throw me out. In UK, you know they feel shout. If you shout, woman, pack you out. Every man for UK, they behave himself. But Nigeria, that Nigeria, they pack woman out. The oppression is too much. I'm looking for the day when Nigeria will have that power. You get it, they give you miles, where you defeat, yards, feet, meters. I don't want to see you 200 meters. And you see the man in the uncle, my friend, when he called me, he said, come to London. When you come to London, call me. My brother, as I reach London, I don't call, I go straight to his house. Now one of my mind just said, I call her first. Now I don't call her. I said, Timothy, I don't come home. He said, where you there? I said, they close to you. I said, I beg. No, I don't know why they get the shot, no luck. I said, wait, he said, I beg. Then give me 500 meters, I beg. UK, that very difficult place to live. Very difficult place. You see somebody rent house, condo. They about five people, they stay in the house. You not gonna know, and they speak for them. After God, they're rough, rough. That's which kind of life it is. Then they tell you, my friend, one nearly take hungry beat me because of £2. I'm not going to buy Nigerian rice and get hungry. He said, man, that's going to cost me £12. I said, how much for the McDonald's? Not be 10. He said, £2 for something. Everybody from London and Ipoh, then they save. Then they calculate. No. If you tell them I come pick you for airport, they tell you the floor, that will cost me about 1.2 liter. They're not the liter. That's what I pay for you. Eh? What? I enter as my friends from London, open fridge, shop, rice, and stew. One day just walk out, come. And they chop. Again, she just walk out, come. Then she said, excuse me. Where did you get that stew from? And that rice you're eating? I said, from the fridge. Which fridge? Now I asked her, how many fridges in the house? They said, no, the reason why I'm asking is that we are throwing tenants in this house. Whoa! She said, I want that day up. My friend will be good. But the last tenant I told them, they said, I asked you at the shop. So when I see Nigerians that are doing well, I'm proud of them. They love. Why? They give you their heart.
Ladies, have it in mind that no rich man, no boss, will have your time 100%. The only person that can have your time 100% is jobless man. Jobless man will have your time 100%. Like this, run over. He not get shot for himself. He doesn't get plan for you. Number one sign. Any man you see wake up in the morning, they have a way with it. That's a sign of poverty. You just wake up.
What is this?
So that is a sign of poverty. What do I do?
You
just want, yeah, what you want to do? I want to touch man. Yeah. You go like twat, like yeah. You can't do like this.
Wait a minute. Even the pack. I never see what they take the pack with.
Then man, the woman, I come back.
Because think about it. If you have creatures, what are you building yourself for? It's for pills, for girls. Ladies, that is the first sign of poverty. So for now, we get married to people who are pack lovers.
Say, not a swag. I go swag your levels. So when you are crying, leave God alone. It's your relationship. Stop disturbing God in prayer. You say, Pat, bless the Lord. Pay the money. You go to a
No more, Pat.
Now put it back for head. Put down for chest. Put down for head. So set the put down for roll. Rich child can be before I wake up. You know, you're not even future. I can you sleep. Once you are poor, the only thing you enjoy is sleep.
I can tell myself for I enjoy that sleep yesterday.
I remember sleep is not for death. By the way, sleep is not for death. I remember sleep. I have all the billionaires, they don't sleep. Look at the time, right? Look at the time. What is the time?
The time is this one, Nigeria time. What is the time?
9:40. Oh, so this is going. I said, what's the time? She said, 9:40. 9:40.
You go to say, well, I put the time.
Area! What? So people like us, when they give visa, my brother, when they thank God. Because more than 20 of us now apply. Don't let me what they give. Up to now, those guys, they see they call me, you enter. I come like, good day, everyone. I say, yes, my brother, they yo.
Before somebody hold American visa, they get what? They get and say, what do you? You never tell people, boy, you're American. What?
And check their passport. Easy. When you check the British passport, they write a put. That is why they protect their citizens. Anywhere they travel. When you want an American passport, you can travel anywhere. And they decide to say, you know, they go here, you know, they go here. That is it. I'm telling you. Look at the British passport. Look what they write for. The bearer, please, give the bearer any assistance by the Queen. Sign Queen Elizabeth. You hear that? See, don't go look up again. He said, the bearer holding a British passport. Please, they tell you, please, give the bearer any assistance needed by Queen Elizabeth.
America. They just like a person, you are free to travel the world. Check Nigeria. If found, please report. To the nearest immigration. Then you are complaining that they are deporting you. Check your passports. They say, if they see you, report.
Juvenis is published bi-monthly by Binance Communications Limited. For inquiries, event coverage or advert placement, call 0803-360-8271, 0805-787-1199, 0702-811-3638 or 0808-152-4499 or visit www.juvenis.com. www.punax.net. Juvenis Magazine. Inspiring the young at heart.